Who would have thought that Ed Sheeran has his eye on Russell Crowe's sword from the movie Gladiators? The singer should be saving for his wedding, but it seemed as if his love for Russell has inspired him to dig deep into his pockets for the actor's upcoming divorce auction, in which he will sell off his most prized possessions from his marriage to Danielle Spencer. In Love Grand, an insider claimed to The Sun Ed has his eye on the sword used by Russell in the film Gladiator as part of his character General Maximus Decimus Meridius' costume. They told the publication, he is planning to display it somewhere in his home, rather than actually use it to play around with. Ed revealed early last year he and Russell formed a friendship after they bonded over their love of getting drunk. Now The Shape of You hitmaker is estimated by the publication to easily snap up the item, which is said to cost around £2,000. Seeing as he's estimated to be worth £37 million, it's chump change, really. Late last month, 53-year-old Russell started advertising various bits and bobs from the sale named The Art of Divorce, offering Australian morning show co-host Larry Edmore a ride on the Roman chariot made famous in Gladiator. He's got a lot to offload from his marriage to the singer, as late last year it was reported by the Sunday Telegraph. The former couple finalized their split mid-year, with Danielle being granted full ownership of their $11 million Sydney-based Rose Bay estate. More importantly, we are slightly concerned with Ed's desire to get the sword in his possession after it was claimed Princess Beatrice allegedly cut Ed while netting James Blunt as a party she was throwing in Windsor in November last year, which is apparently the reason the singer now sports a super bad boy scar on his cheek. The Shape of You crooner allegedly had to go to hospital following the incident and received stitches for the wound, although months later James confessed to the royal tale being absolute total BS. Either way, Ed has a scar on his face, and a great story. Let's hope he is careful with this sword, should it comes into his possession. If you've got a story, video or pictures, get in touch with the metro.co.uk entertainment team by emailing us celebtips@metro.co.uk, calling 020-361-52145 or by visiting our Submit Stuff page. We'd love to hear from you. More, Jesse Eisenberg wants to reprise his role as Lex Luthor.